stretch. He just barely moves his foot when he comes set. There's a swing, and he hits that a ton out to left field, and that gets over the left fielder's head, and that's a home run for Garrett Fisher. He hit a bomb, and the two-run shot takes the lead to 8-3 for the Artesia Bulldogs as Garrett just whacked that one out of the ballpark in left field. You can hear the crowd. I turned up our field mic just to let you hear the sound.